A paper company says they are investing $51 million to modernize their mill in Hawesville. Domtar Paper Co says the move will keep 400 jobs in Hancock County. The investment includes an upgrade to equipment at the 50-year-old mill. Domtar is a part of the Paper Excellence Group and is the largest integrated manufacturer and marketer of uncoated free sheet paper in North America.